Hansen, his wife just not treated him. She even got a vasectomy. I know.
Here's how it happened. He started when I asked her to marry me. I should have left my message from the prior events. Now it's too late, so I'm out of the bed. I probably should not have met the girl and now I got a moaning pod. My translator couldn't understand my vocabulary. I made a mistake and I consumed too much dairy.
If you know what he means?
I would have told that man before this was there, but I knew I already chose the wrong path.
CHOW?
Edward Hansen, my wife just
married him, and she's double vasectomy. Dear Edward Hansen, his wife just married him. She's
gonna get a vasectomy.
I know.
Do you know the consequences? You're allowing to lay them out just as my wife laid me out.
Just as his wife laid him out?
So we go to South, the child was released from another place that felt nothing but absolute pain because my offspring had bad taste? He wasn't even a similar race, and he had no face!
Then your baby gonna make him crazy?
My hair began to pound as the stars began to go down.
Slender baby and his teeth?
You wanted the man, threw him in the can.
Slender man in the can? Slender baby gives at 3 a.m. CHOW.
Gotcha!